When reassembling the nozzle holder, check for any remnants of the old gasket before installing a new gasket. When reassembling the nozzle holder, check for any remnants of the old gasket before installing a new gasket. Two bolts. Make sure the seat surface of the inlet connector is clean before attaching the inlet connector. Tighten it to the prescribed torque. Replace the top O-ring of the fuel.